down. And it was, here it comes again. Watch the shoulder. Bang. And Fantilli tries to do the step in as a good teammate, but this is just a good, solid body check.
Oh, this is wrong.
Marchenko.
This is wrong. Trouba's getting a penalty. That's wrong. I'm sorry.
Well, he threw a punch right there.
All right.
Yeah, he did throw a punch, but he was getting ready to be challenged. John, what'd you say?
Joe, you're exactly right. That's exactly what Kevin Pollak, the referee, just went to the bench and told Peter Laviolette. He said Trouba threw a punch and hit him in the face, and that's why Trouba's in the penalty box.
Yeah, see, so Trouba was going to get challenged by Fantilli on the play. Here's the hit, clean. And Fantilli turns right away. Trouba sees him coming. And Trouba was getting ready to defend him.